nieba i dopomóż mu szczególnie tym, którzy najbardziej potrzebują.
Amen.
Chwała Ojcu i Synowi i Duchowi Świętemu, że najbardziej potrzebują Twojego miłosierdzia. O Maryjo bez mazy, pierworodnej poczęta,
błogosławionaś Ty między niewiastami i błogosławiona owoc żywota Twojego, Jezus.
She bit me on the hand and drew blood, said Stanislaw Sadowski, a young TFP Student Action volunteer who was attacked during a prayer rally in Warsaw on September 12, 2020. As the live stream video shows, the attacker, draped in a rainbow flag, disrupted the Rosary rally of reparation held in front of the historic statue of our Lord carrying the cross, which was desecrated by pro-homosexual activists last month. They attached a rainbow flag to the statue's arm and a scarf with an anarchist symbol across the face of Christ.
Święta Maryjo, Matko Boża, módl się za nami grzesznymi, teraz i w godzinę śmierci naszej. Amen.
This sacrilege against our Lord prompted members of the Polish TFP to organize daily rosary rallies at the profanation site. They frequently meet with opposition, but the hand-biting incident shows a new level of hatred from the intolerant left.
Właśnie tak wygląda katofobia w Polsce, proszę Państwa.
Was the attacker possessed by a devil? I don't know for sure, but it's possible, because she also ripped my rosary apart and stole some of the beads, Sadowski said. Her teeth marks on my hand demonstrate that those who give themselves over to a natural sin are controlled by animal passion. They might talk about tolerance, but their actions speak for themselves. Please consider leaving a comment below to encourage Mr. Stanislaw Sadowski and all the faithful Catholics in Poland who are fighting the good fight to oppose the sinful advance of the homosexual revolution in their country. Our Lady of Częstochowa, pray for us.